Hey guys, hope you're doing great. This is Niveda Muralidharan from NewgenMax.com. So in this video, I'm going to share how to add HTML description and emojis on Amazon description and bullet points. So HTML tags doesn't mean that we can add tables or images. We can add only bullet points, bold, italic, etc. So before they were writing and coding, but we have external tools like this here. So I'll share the tool links below. Or you can even go to Google and search Amazon HTML description. You will get the details there. So in this particular product, in the description, I have added a bold point here. And I have added one emojis here. And even in the bullet points, if you see, I have added one symbol, etc. So everything can be done from your panel itself. And there is no need of learning any code skills and all. So in this, you can type anything. For example, this is a test description, and below are the details covered. Okay, and I want to add bullet points. How to add HTML tags. So here I can highlight this test description. Do Control B to make it bold, or you can just select your bold, italic. So I'm just typing it, okay, so that we can just check it out what HTML tags are allowed. So here, you know, I can bring some extra points like disclaimer, and I'm just bolding it up and saying, so if I select it, this will be in bold. So disclaimer, we are authorized to sell the brand so and so. So I can just mention this R symbol, so brand name, and we don't allow other suppliers to sell our products, anything like this, okay? So whatever you want to add, you can simply add here. And you can even add something like this, like points, or you can add R symbol, TM symbol, bullet points, bold, italics. Once everything is done, you have to just click on copy HTML code and go to some product. Let me take out this product. So go to your description and paste this particular details. Click on save and finish. So within 10 to 15 minutes, this will be auto-populated as per your guidelines. That is, it will be populated like this with space, with bullet points. So no need for you to work on HTML tags and all. And here I'll show you how to add emoji. So I share you this particular link. So this link, I generally use it for Facebook post, etc. Here you have a lot of, symbols. You can just search for a symbol. For example, consider that I am selling lights, okay? I can search as lights here. So I'll get light bulb, anything like that. So I have to just come here. Just click on copy. So my suggestion, you can even paste it here like this. Either you can paste it here, this will be populated here, or you can click on edit. And click on your description, and maybe I can add it for all the points like this. There is no need of any HTML code to add this. So, but I will suggest you a few things. For all bullet points, make sure that you are using same symbol so that the people are able to identify. And don't use irrelevant symbols, because Amazon may ban you for wrong images and all. So try to match with the product, and don't add some irrelevant faces, happy faces, etc. Don't use space symbols, just use basic tick symbol. So just a minute, I'll save and finish. So in this site, you know, you can search for tick symbol. All these are basic things. Tick mark. Yeah, see, I've got white check, heavy mark, heavy large circle, heavy check mark. And consider that you are saying that please don't wash it, you will have a cross symbol. Actually, you will have one red cross symbol, so we have to search for it. So consider that you are saying don't wash the product in washing machine. You can add this particular cross symbol, so which says that you should not do it. So tick symbol means you can do it. So you can come up with your own ideas. You can add all these emojis and also this HTML description. So the basics of HTML description I'll just explain. So whenever there is an open tag, there should be a closed tag. That is the basics of HTML. So let me show you what is open tag, closed tag. Okay, I'll click on edit for one product. See, this is called open tag. So P refers to a new line. Okay, so if this P is there, there should be a closing tag for this. Here is the closing tag. So whenever you are adding any sort of tags in the description, you may add it, you know, let me delete one tag here. Strong. Okay. See, the strong is nothing but bold. Okay. B is also preferred. Strong is also preferred. And consider that if I'm deleting this, so the result will be different. So whenever you are using an open tag, there should be a closed tag. That is a basic rule of HTML. So if I just save this, maybe all this may get bold or something may be corrupted. So try to use this HTML description generator. That will be really helpful. Else, if you are planning to add it, make sure that you have an open tag and a closed tag. That is very important. So apart from this, you cannot add other HTML tags. For example, I tried several HTML tags, but those are not working right now. So let me show you how you can find whether which tag is working or not. So, okay, product description is there. H1 is supposed to be called as heading in HTML. So I try to use H1 tag here. If I use a wrong tag, it will throw an error saying the product description field contains an invalid value. Please provide a value. But however, if I use B, it will work. See, now this is working. So only few tags are accepted. As per my knowledge, bold, italic, bullet points, numbers, symbols are accepted as of now. Whereas, underline is not accepted. Bold, italic, bullet points, this numbered bullet points is accepted as of now. And you can use all the symbols from here. And even in this HTML generator, you will have the symbols. TM, this is like warning, no? So this will be really helpful. So if I just click on copy, I have to just paste here. I can mention warning. So warning can be in bold. Please don't. So I'm just using the shortcut Control B. Please don't use this in washing machines. Use this should not be correct. Use the product. Okay. So like this, you can add HTML descriptions in your listings. And I want to show you one more, which is called A+ listings. So maybe I'll search for some product. Yeah, so this is called A+ catalog. You cannot do this using HTML description. This is called A+ catalog or enhanced brand content. This is applicable only for those sellers who have done brand registry on Amazon. So I hope the information was helpful for you. So please like, share and comment below the video. And if you want to learn selling on Amazon from scratch, I have a course, complete package course for you. So I have mentioned the details of the course also in the description. So the course is planned in such a way that it is covered from the introduction, what documents you need or how to source your products, how to list your products and, you know, how to run ads, how to scale your products. All the details are covered. So once you have purchased the course, you will get the video access like this. So you have a lot of modules here. So if you are interested to scale your business on Amazon, please check out the link in the description and the link is a discounted link. So make sure that you use the opportunity and purchase the product. Thank you.